More than $600,000 is coming right here to New Hampshire to help those impacted by the 2019 Atlantic herring fishing disaster. A scientific assessment in 2020 found herring were overfished, leading to a disaster declaration by the federal government. Senator Jean Shaheen says the funding will help combat economic issues caused by the disaster. More than $10 million in additional funding is going to Massachusetts, Rhode Island, and Maine.